E, this is the root position, first inversion, second inversion, and the third inversion, which includes the seventh. E, this is the root position, first inversion, second inversion, and the third inversion, which includes the seventh.